That bag of chips is empty. At this point, what I've seen, I need bombs, I need arrows. I need nuts. I need like literally everything. At this point, the one good thing is that, yeah, just give me everything. I need this fish, too. Check how many bombs I actually just got. I find out that ship was bought in 10 minutes. There's 1 minute and 5 bombs. All about the magic beans. Get right.
Hi.
What a species is.
Hi.
No, actually, I still need more money. Beans. I need to get my bomb. this thing. Can't walk, can't even get into the bomb shop anymore. Up its mind when I push up which way it thinks I need to go. Well, I need 5 more bombs. I forgot about that. Back when it was still good. If you want to see bad movies, I'll put on GDQ. We're playing Skyward Sword. It would have been better if I actually completely down thrust it right onto an Octorok. Majora's Mask doesn't exist. How many games are in GDQ that don't exist? I mean, I guess Final Fantasy VIII sort of exists, but that's more a function of so many other Final Fantasy games that are weird existing. They're both in GDQ. They're not going back to Rock the 80s. Maybe if Uyama shows up for it. So they can say that it really is, you know, GDQ throwback era here. Alternatively, maybe if they tried to do that these days, they would just get sued. So I need a mask and I need some beans. Well, first we're doing this. Just said some. I caught it restores health. I didn't catch the magic part. Even though, like, I know it's a blue potion. Does the other room have, like, hot water directly inside it? Oh, these mummies are awesome. Like, the only bad thing about this is the part where you have to, like, go run way out of your way to do anything. I think this is the cow room.
Ah!
The deliciously fresh part is kind of annoying. What the hell is he even talking about? That's Big Poe room. Do fire arrows do more damage? What was it, like 4 or 5 arrows? So if this doesn't kill it, I'm left to assume that it's not taking any extra fire damage. I know in this game the arrows actually don't do any extra damage. Maybe the light arrows do. Yeah, same number of arrows with like half, more than half of them being magic arrows. Of course this time it's arrow. I came in here last time and was like, nope, no arrows out of any of them. Now I'm gonna get only arrows. Yeah, whatever. At least the keys know what's up. There's some bugs in there. I think my only other question for later is, does the Goron counter peg function as a normal bomb? Like, obviously it functions as the super bomb, but can it also perform the function of a normal bomb? I don't think I particularly care about this room, but if all I have to do is hand over some bugs, I can do that. Like, if you didn't have to know that there was the blue potion up there, because the blue potion puts everything in play within the dungeon itself. So it's really not coming in with the blue potion that makes the entire place a pain. Good, considering how much money I spent getting into here. Somebody in here that needed milk. This mummy actually like undies from the milk, because it turns out it also had a milk allergy. Can I get 2? Oh my goodness. Lack Attack, thank you for the hosts. Congrats on 2019. And happy 2019. I was about to say happy 2019 and happy new year to everybody. You're making me forget it's 2020. What's up, Solid Wife? What's up, other raiders, hosters? What are we... Whatever Twitch calls it these days. Welcome to casual, super casual, Majoras Mask here. We just got past my most frustrating part of the game because I was able to look up where I could get a blue potion to actually do the, that whole section. Now I have to remember how this castle works. What's the dancing mask that works here? That one on the roof. Okay, I need to get up top. It's been so long since I played this video game, we're gonna maybe be in here for a little while. The Gibdo dance makes him dance. Best kept secret of this game. What does this do? Where's my other mask here? Squished by the ceiling here is bad. Granted, I think it just kind of voids you out more than actually killing you. It's like a ladder. Oh my goodness, what is going on here? This is why it's good I came with arrows. Lack, what's the verdict? Would you 2019 again? Or are we happy the year is over? Would you 2019 again, or are we happy that the year is over? There we go. Once is enough for 2019 as a whole. Got it. Keep using up all my arrows here. With poor accuracy. Make this. Nope. There's gotta be like hook shots or something around here. Used up all my arrows. It made me sad that I didn't pick up the two arrows after killing the big Poe earlier. There's a randomizer joke in there somewhere. Oh my goodness, they're dancing. Wizrobe again. I have like no arrows. Shot specifically does less damage. It does feel like it. Still my arrows out? I don't have my arrows out. What in Snowhead? Only a couple of arrows. Here I am, two arrows short, what are the odds? This whole, like, section of the game has been me being a couple of arrows short. Good times. It's okay. I still have the mask on. Because I didn't have the bunny mask on. So we're good. This one brings us out inside the fence.
Yeah.
So that's there. Which leaves this mess. Anybody have time for a drink? As long as we have to wait for that to go off. I really remember what King of Ikana does. I think fire arrows are involved for curtains. Yeah. spirit skeletons are the best. Fight's kind of annoying. Draw your weapon. I'm a floating hill. At least they laugh. The switch pusher. This is cooler than a red cane, though. I'll give it that. Even has that look on it of like a soulless doll, but with it being a soulless doll. Exit here? Leave one undead to remember to tell the rest. Thank you. I may yet go back for another two days. Yes. Right now I'm kind of left with, how do I get into Stone Tower? I could get back the magic, I guess. I was gonna say, if I have to put on the Goron mask to roll up here. I can't believe I got that right. I swear I hit the left button twice down that. Alright, let's get up to the tower. Did anybody else see the guitar they're giving away on GDQ? It's supposed to look a little bit like that one. Decide if I can really design this place. this here and then continue. Hi. I forget which of these, like, you can push first and just have them waiting. Looks like it can be all of them here, though. Actually starts really good. The town section is really good. And then Ikana happens. Like breaking on a Zora statue here. Come on, game. Nice. my head, it's the bottom left one next. Turtle Rock would be the top one. Goodness. Just being in this place is a huge stress relief. By the time I clear the dungeon, it's gonna be I'm ready to go. Actually, this is the one I can't do. Oh, the menuing in this place. That much smaller than the others. Yeah. First note of every song being dropped, still a thing. Which is the smaller switch? I knew there was a big one. Not killing all the enemies in this room. It's everybody's favorite game in Hyrule. Just for a map.
Oh.
Some fatigue, casual Zelda fatigue going on here. Just trying to get out of Ikana. Some block around here somewhere.
Hmm.
Need a compass. Where's the small key I didn't get? Quite the jump, though. For a character that can't jump. That is a good Twitch account. One. This dungeon is crazy. I'm pretty sure these black troops here just keep respawning. Don't care. Especially with the knowledge that until I have the ice arrows, I can't get them all anyway. Yeah, we're just gonna do this. Yeah, mostly tonight I just went through the bottom of the well. Got it. You missed PJ's Mega Man 7 run. PJ. Come on. The quick kills on Turbo Man and Spring Man didn't want to cooperate. On the Wily machine, which made it all worth it. Gotta find the switch. Thank you. Collins' turn works. PJ's run was good. The Mario 3 race was a Mario 3 race. Nothing spectacularly good or bad happened. Stewie. Haxor had a lead on Mitch for a while because Mitch just kind of missed some early stuff. God. Okay, that as long as that switch stays pressed, we're good. And get out of here. Why force? Why chests? Got the light arrows. Good. Now I can start the true sweep of this place. Although even now, this is going to be a bit of a mess. Thank you. What's the way out? Subtle changes, they said. That's worth a fairy. Thank you. My goodness, this annoying platform nonsense. Is that the only one I actually need to trigger? I think there's at least three of the fairy chests that I like have exposed but haven't collected yet because they're on the flip side like this one. Alright. Okay. That switch did. I'm like 90% sure I hit it already. This thing. Well, we blew up the mine. Chest on the ceiling. Oh no, this is that chest. Good. It's gold, so it's gonna be required. I might as well grab it. Please tell me these two pots have magic in them. Good. Neither one did. That counted, because if that missed, I was going to be upset. It's like they realized the player might need a guaranteed source of magic somewhere in here. Game. Slowly refilling magic meter. It's not that I don't like gravity puzzles, believe me, I do. It's when it takes like 15 seconds for a transition. Anymore, dude.
Thank you.
Oh, I actually have to come up here. Cool. Good. The one I actually needed out of the way is still there. That fairy, I think I have, right? If I don't, this is about to get messy. Why is like every boss key in these one-off rooms? Another This was gonna be this. The bottom row of the Ikana row. Except, I guess, for the danger noodles.
Thank you.
Now I'm just throwing all that keep running away from me to make the game last longer. I don't know which area has less of an effect on it. Ikana gets a sunny day. The ocean, you can't really tell what happened. Typical land dweller bias, though. First, we put the money in the bank. Tomorrow night, we'll actually defeat the mask and start on an Oracle game. I know there's one viewer that wants to see this game come to an end, but she's not awake. You know the drill this time of year. Go watch AGDQ. Oh my god, as much as I don't like Skyward Sword. Whatever, go watch this, the terrible save works. Later, Lhasa. Yeah, I know. Because I hit B. At like half hit points. I could swear that should be like lower. But oh well. The bongos of time. I'm actually going here to get the fairy. So it's gonna have to move something around anyway. That those would have regrown, but if they're not going to, I mean, I just go to the next one. Thank you. go to the next one. Because whatever time that leaks off the timer will go towards opening the door! I think the next second quest at this point is just, it might be skip magical sword time. What do I want? Oh, isn't it like I want this or something? Now we wait. What's up, Rowdy? Welcome to the wait. There really needed to be an option in this game to just go in the door. And yeah, after this, pizza and not work, nice. It's like Second Quest has been a neat little speed project lately. At some point, I will have to play First Quest again. With, like, the same sort of idea. I think it really does just boil down to how much can you live without the magical sword. And in Second Quest, you definitely get the white sword. I mean, when you think about it, though, the only room... There are, I think... I guess there's six rooms where it matters that you don't have the magical sword. The three required blue Darknut rooms in level 7. The two Patras you have to kill in 9. And Ganon. If you can even count Ganon. Ganon might not even count with the stun lock. So it's really only 5 rooms. It's that you have to make up the time for those 5 rooms. But even that, yeah. You know, I did all this, and I didn't actually equip the ocarina. We did it. Okay. Oh, if you push it, it actually plays the music. Force a bomb off of one of the Gibdos in that key room. If I actually like count how many enemies I'm on. Giant butt. Patriots losing, can we call these the four Titans? So much lag. We can't let this lag enter our land. People in the town even know about the giants? Right up until they appear, of course. Guys, that's great, but you should really send it back. Wait a minute, who's talking? Cool for the end of the game, the black bear, you know, purple bear, whatever. Alright, I'm going. Switch off again. Nice up here. Roll credits. damage. This is the creepy one. Unlock. Whiplash. One more hit. Oh, we did it. Alright, so we start playing the second quest right now. No? Okay. that the Rainbow Bridge back to Hyrule? Dawn of the fourth day. And that's why Piccolo and Link both wear green. They're not Yoshis. Of course they're not. Yoshi would have ate the moon. Guys, the festival just started and you're leaving. Evil left the mask, just had to stab it a few times. Creepy mask guy. Shouts to randomize your community hints. You know, why are we just leaving? There's a carnival. We kind of earned this carnival. We could go to the carnival once and then play the Song of Time and beat the mask again and then leave the carnival. But that would create another timeline. Thank you. I don't know which scenes from the ending correspond to which mask. That whole room dies to fire. Those two spotlights had to be exactly like that. This guy's still here! Somebody get that guard one of their numbers. Sorry, last fairy, it didn't work out. Six. There's the wedding mask. Pig mask. We didn't get the pig mask. Shouts to the Super Mario Club. That's missing more than just those two, right? Or the other masks not get scenes. We did it. Alright, we'll figure out which night to actually start Oracle games. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. And then we're going to do... I could either do it with no up and A. Or I could just switch around